Hello and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'll be addressing a recent issue I encountered with my RedMagic 8 Pro. The internal fan stopped working. Despite having owned numerous devices in the past, I've never encountered any problems with the fan until now. Additionally, I conducted a brief survey in this channel among fellow RedMagic owners, and the feedback I received was quite similar. I want to reassure you that this specific fan issue shouldn't deter you from considering a RedMagic device. However, it's crucial to handle the device with care. Keep in mind that the fan is an internal moving component susceptible to dust accumulation or potential impacts, which could affect its performance over time. So, while the device is robust and reliable, treating it carefully will help ensure its optimal functionality in the long run. As you can likely discern from my usage, my personal RedMagic 8 Pro is the one on the left. It has performed exceptionally well over the past year, truly living up to its reputation as a powerhouse. However, today, I want to guide you through a software test to ensure your device's fan is functioning optimally. For this reason, I'm going to use now another RedMagic 8 Pro without any fan problema. To conduct this test, I recommend downloading the Activity Launcher app from the Google Play Store. Once installed, search for the quick fan test and check the max performance to observe the fan's revolutions per minute, RPM. The standard value should hover around 20,000 RPM. This simple test offers a valuable insight into the health of your device's fan, ensuring it continues to operate at its peak efficiency. While examining my personal device, you might notice some dust on the air duct and rear cameras. My apologies for that. Rest assured, with the upcoming RedMagic 9 Pro, featuring a sleek design without a camera bump, I anticipate that dust accumulation in that area will no longer be a concern. Nevertheless, let's delve into the steps I took to address the issue. Initially, I performed a hard reset on the phone by holding down the power button and the volume down button for 10 seconds, aiming to eliminate any potential software glitches. Unfortunately, this approach proved ineffective. Subsequently, I attempted to remedy the situation by cleaning the fan. Initially, blowing air directly into the air duct did not yield the desired results. Undeterred, I escalated my efforts by using a can of compressed air and a hairdryer to meticulously remove any particles obstructing the air duct. Despite these attempts, the fan issue persisted. And the last thing I tried, once I was sure there were no remaining dust particles, was to use a toothpick to gently and manually move the fan. Thanks to all these efforts, I managed to get it to spin a bit better, and it gave me some hope. However, checking the Activity Launcher software, I never exceeded 16,000 revolutions per minute, which is not a good sign. And unfortunately, after some time, the fan stopped again. Now that I'm sure there's nothing obstructing the fan, I can confirm that the component is damaged and needs to be replaced. Therefore, I could try purchasing one myself and replacing it or take it to a professional service center. I don't recommend attempting this at home, especially if it's your primary device, as you might end up causing more damage. In any case, what I do recommend is trying to remove any dust particles that may have accumulated in the air duct, and as a prevention, you could always try to add some extra protection if you plan to travel, as I explained in this video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and remember to subscribe to the channel and give it a like if you enjoy content related to mobile gaming. Now, I have a reason to purchase the RedMagic 9 Pro. See you in the next video.